Self-determination theory is an empirical approach to human motivation, emotion, and personality. And at the core of self-determination theory is the belief that all people have three basic psychological needs: for autonomy, for competence, and for relatedness. And when those needs are supported by the environment, and when those needs are satisfied within the person, we experience optimal types of motivation, and we thrive and flourish psychologically, socially, and physically.